Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy us this day our daily bread. You forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Ooh. You lead us not into temptation. You deliver us from evil, for thine is the kingdom.